Hey guys, we're here at Joshua Tree today.
Don't have a lot of time again, but we're gonna do a short little hike. We're gonna do Hidden Valley. It's one of the more popular places here in Joshua Tree. Here's Susan and Christina. It's a short little hike. I think it's only like a mile. It's Sunday. There's not a lot of people here right now, but there will be. Weather is pretty nice today. It's in 66 degrees. Oh, they've got the trail as a one-way trail now. But this is Hidden Valley. We've got rock climbers up on the rocks. Got people up on the rocks up there. Yeah, we are, next week we'll actually be in Utah. We're going to be attempting the Narrows. But, weather's changing. It's getting colder. Chance of snow. There you go, guys. This is the pinyon pine that they find here in the desert.
Trying something out with my mic. Not sure if this is gonna work, but new date packs. She's got the Osprey Daylite. It's like a 13 liter. And I've got the Daylite Plus, which is a 20 liter pack. Hey guys, here's a little higher view of Hidden Valley. I'm a little off trail. So it is a little windy here today. Messing around Joshua Tree. Mm-hmm.
We're back to the parking lot. It's really crowded now. Hike was a good hike. Very short. If you like what you see, please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Stay safe out there.